we are passionate about training young people. If we want to have drivers in the future, we've got to be training. And I always say, you can't complain about not being able to get good staff if you're not willing to train your own to actually win the award, help morale and spur people on to get that recognition is good for the team.